does it mean to you to have won this award here tonight?
Everything. My first West End show. There's been a lot of pressure on all of us, so this is for everyone, not just for me. I'm very flattered. I feel very honored tonight. Yeah. The timeless magic of the show is that it's timeless. I mean, it made sense in the 70s, of course, with the Vietnam War, but it makes sense now. There's Afghanistan. There's Iraq. There's so many things in this world that are ugly. But love conquers all, and this show definitely proves that. This will be relative in hundreds of years to come, and I hope that it stays relative. I hope that people keep doing the show because it's legendary. I love Last Night of the World. Not only is the music beautiful, Alan Buble and Claude Michel really made this music spectacular, but it's a powerful love story, and it shows really the connection between Kim and Chris and how much they would do anything for each other in such little time. Love is immeasurable, love is unconditional, and they prove that in that song.
Of course, tonight's a celebration of the West End. What makes it such a special place to work?
Everyone's lovely. Everyone supports each other and claps for each other and watches each other's shows, and that's really important. But most importantly for me, everyone loves what they do, and they're very passionate about it. And you can tell because nights like this wouldn't happen. And we're very grateful for all the audience members and fans who vote, because we wouldn't be here without them. So thank you guys very much.
Who or what was it that inspired you to want to be a part of the West End yourself?
Maybe not specifically the West End, but performing in general. God gave me these talents, and I'll keep pointing it back up to him when it comes to stuff like this, and every night. So him, my family, my beautiful family that couldn't be here tonight, my boyfriend, everyone who truly loves me. It means so much to be here, and this is for all of us.
For young people who love theater and would love to follow in your footsteps, do you have any advice?
Don't compare yourself to other people. It's destructive, and it will get you nowhere. Focus on your strengths, but use your weaknesses as your strengths. That is a possibility, trust me. It took me a while to figure out, but remember that you're beautiful. You're loved. Theater is a beautiful thing. Good luck.
Of course, I mean, Miss Saigon's been sweeping the awards here tonight. Do you think it's finally time for a Miss Saigon film? Do you think that it would transfer well to the big screen?
I'm looking at camera right now, and yes, it would be time for a film. It'd be great, yeah. Whatever comes next from Miss Saigon. I don't know. This musical will never have a time. It will always be legendary.